I'm Gaya and welcome to my cooking den. For this evening, we will be making corned beef with potato and pechay for dinner.
For our ingredients, we have 2 potatoes, 1 can of corned beef, onion and garlic, pechay, and palm oil.
Now we're done with our potatoes. Now let's go to our meat. And now we're done with our meat. Now we will start to cook them in the pan. After 3 minutes, we will now put our corn. For better tasting, we will put magic syrup. Let's leave it for 3 to 5 minutes until it's cooked. Smells good! Now, for our last procedure, we will put our leaves. And stir it! Tastes good. You must try this. Gonna be alright.